Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2. I'm iSneakSometimes. In the previous episode, we took on like three more levels. In this episode, we're gonna do some more backtracking so we can finally get to Bowser's Castle inside of World 5. So, let's begin everybody. Who else is excited? Not me. Anyways, we need eight more amazing stars to get to Bowser's Castle once again, which is actually Bowser Jr.'s castle. So this should be very, very interesting. So let's go back into the Shiverburn Galaxy to hopefully get the Comet Medal. And then we can try and get the Super Secret Special Star, which is probably the one that we need to get a lot of coins or star bits or something or other. But we'll find out. We'll find out very quick. Very, very super quick. Okay. It's that guy. Hello. Just saying hi to random objects. This is that point in the commentary session where I just say hello and no one talks back. Just like my real life. Joking. Anyways, let's go get this cloud. It's over here somewhere. It's over here somewhere. Let's get it real quick. Let's not die. That'll be perfect. Pretty perfect stuff, man. Anything over here? I don't see nothing. I don't see nothing. Not a zip zilch. Let's just keep on moving across. So I'm pretty sure there will be a location for us to get a lot of coins or a lot of the other things that we need to collect to give to the Luma. The hungry Luma who needs to be fed. The little fatso. Anyways, let's go around and try to find this thing. Oh, never mind. We just lost our cloud powers. Our cloud powers were lost. So let's get this thing over here, which is this doohickey. And over here with this doohickey, which gives us six more attacks. That's pretty nifty. Nice, nice moves. Wait, so let's try to collect all of these coins, because I'm pretty sure we need a lot of them anyways. So that'll be perfect. What's wrong with this camera angle? Like, what the frick, dude? Okay, alright, that doesn't really make any sense. So let's just kill the rest of these guys to get some more coins. And then we should be good, I think. I think we will be good after this moment in time. If we do not die, you know, from the projectiles, that would be nice. That would be really nice. And now we're Cloud Mario again. Which now we can use his cloud powers again, but not really because we just died. Rip his dream, dude. Rip his dream. He just wanted to live his life as a cloud. And now he can't anymore, because he's dehydrated. Oh, what a sad day to be a cloud. What a sad day to be a cloud. So sad. Rip the dream, dude. Oh, God. Wow. Right out of the air, too. What a jerk face, man. I'm just trying to save your day, girl. You know, by, you know, not dying. Really, dude. Just stop. We need some more coins. It's not that difficult. Thank you. Oh my god, you're going so fast. I'm going so fast, man. Just, live your life and, do some other cool stuff, man. Like, not, try to get electrocuted. That would be perfect. Man, I don't know the correlation with that was at all. My commentary's not coming out the best today, I guess. Which, it's just like every day at this point, which is just mediocrity, which is fine, but let's go down and go through this warp pipe and talk to our main man. Hello, main man. You got the time? Time to take on the chimp? Mmm. Hope you like to skate, pal, because here we're going to need to skate and bumpy as many. What? Avoid the spiky. The spiky gummets. Is that the word is? Is it gummets or gummets? I don't know. Though, or don't. Let's see how you do. Okay. Okay, if you want to score 600 points or more, I'll give you a star, maybe. Alright. This looks like it's a very difficult thing. Not looking forward to this at all. Hello. Okay, so we can just run into him. That's good, at least. That's some. Oh, it's a golden one. Get the golden one. Yes. Golden powers. I love you so much, baby. Good stuff, man. Yo, I've not played this before at all, but for some reason I know where to go. I don't understand. No, get it! No! No! Okay, we're good. It was like the entire thing of me just going no. For no reason, man. Wait, what? Do you think all of them? Are you kidding? What? What? Do we get more time or something? Because there's no way that would actually happen like that, right? Let's try again. But I don't understand that last segment. Because you would think they would give you enough time to go through all of them, right? Like, seriously? I don't know what the point of that is. Maybe it's to, make you go faster or something? I don't know at this point. Okay, go around. Hit it again, we're good. Over here as well, we got 180 points already. I think we're good so far, man. We are going a lot faster than last time, so as long as we keep our wits to us, I think we will be good, man. Never mind. Yo, we got it, everybody. Amazing. Get it? Hurry! No! Yay! No! Dude, please. I need the 600 points. Is that it? Whoa, you got 600 points. I can't believe you actually beat my score. My internal rival when it comes down to gaming skills. Okay. Wow. I can't believe he gave it to us when we tie with him. So we're basically the same exact person. Or just run into spikes for no reason. Well, thanks, bro. Don't know if we deserve that or not. Since we tied. But I'll take it. Thank you. Really do appreciate you. Sometimes you have 48 stars. Wow. We are basically one-third the way there to victory. To total victory. And unfortunately after that, we have to do the green stars or something like that. I haven't really played those myself before, like I was saying last episode. And we still have to get the stupid comment. Screw the comment right now, dude. Let's go back in time just a little bit and take on these other locations. Because I'm pretty sure there's something else that we can get in the previous worlds, which would be nice. Let's just go back. Is this... Nope, we already have that. It's the Grand Star. Let's go to the Chomp Works Galaxy. Because that looks pretty fun to do. And it has like a second star that we can do. Even though, yes, I do know that there's like other ones we can do in the world that we're just at, but... Spring into the Chain Chomps. Okay. Well, into the Chomp Works. Like just say Chain Chomps, man. So hard to say it. Okay. Where is this, oh. Are you kidding me? We have to use the Spring Mario skill. Why did I pick this one? Of all stages that I could have picked today, I picked the spring one. I picked the freaking spring. Why would you do this to me? I hate this so much. Why? Why would you do this to me, game? Well, me. That's so messed up. Yay, we did it! Now we're not a spring anymore, but now we do more springy things on the other spring world. Here we go, everybody. Let's go. We're springing into action. Hopefully you got that. That was pretty freaking hilarious. We can't do the thing. I really thought we could do the thing. We're gonna die again, aren't we? There we go, everybody. Yo, we almost missed it too. That would have been awful. No, you're supposed to spring up, you dingus. What is wrong with you? Why would you do this to me, game? Like, what the heck? We literally jumped across. What are you doing? Just jump up. Oh my God, it's gonna be one of these stages, dude. Like, of all the things today. Like, why? And you can't even wall jump. Well, at least we have like 12 lives, right? Even though you only live once, baby. Oh God, cringe. The cringe is real today. I'm sorry, everybody, okay? What are you? Okay, I'm so confused. Why can I spring? I'm hitting the A button literally right when you're supposed to do it. So don't you dare. Oh my God. Don't you dare hit the stupid lava with your spring, cause you're made out of metal. You're made out of metal. So then you'll be burned up inside. And that's not cool. Okay, good. Jump away again. Freaking amazing. Jump again. Holy freaking crap. I think we made it. No, we did not. No, we did not. We barely hit that away, everybody. Oh, no. Get it. Get into it. Just do it. Oh, no. Dude, this part. Oh, my God. Dude. I hate this part so much. Oh, no. I already hate my life. Okay, there we go. We did it. No, we did. Yo, we did it. No, we did. Yo, we did it. No, we didn't. We're going back down. Just like a slinky. Great. Jump, please. Dude. Oh, we could have made that one too. Don't jump that way. Jump this way. Good for you, Mario. Good for you. You did it, man. Jump. No! Oh my God, why? We actually did it. I was on the seat of my couch cushion, man. The suspense was killing me. I actually thought we were going to stay there forever. And that would have been an unfortunate turn of events. And would you look at that, everybody? We got the last power up. Wow.
Wait, 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 this is awesome. It's a spring. Wow, so you can wear that? Doesn't make a boing sound when you poke it, huh?
I hate you so much, Lubba. Get out of here.
Forever.
I hate your stinking guts. You make me vomit, dude. You make me freaking vomit. Well, time to take on something that's not this location. is this... That is good to go. So we can go to this one as well. So that... Because it has two stars. There's two stars and a common middle that we can do. So this should be perfect to do right now. Climbing the cloudy tower. Okay. Enough with the stupid voices today. You guys are probably already annoyed with that anyways. And people who are annoyed with that have probably already left this video. So make sure to slap a like on this video. Everyone who already left it can hear me. Thank you so much. Make sure to come back tomorrow. Yes. What's this? Oh, God.
Hey, bro! You looking for a star around here, huh?
We may take control of you for a little bit while. Yeah, whatever you just said. Do you want to switch with the bro? Hey, guys, you get it? Switch? Nintendo Switch? Haha. Anyways. Let's continue on. As Luigi this time. And try and make our way over to this pole star, which for some reason is underwater, which doesn't make any sense to me. Now we're here with all of the amazing people from Sunshine. Hello, again. How's it hanging? Heave ho! Whoa, baby! Why would you do that to me? That's so rude of you, man. That's so rudimentary. That's not even what that word means, but it has the word rude in it, so I should probably have said that immediately instead of rude. Whoa! You're a jerk, man. I don't want to get heave-hoed around here. What do you want? I opened up my leaf raft shop today. It's the grand opening, so feel free to ride all you want. Wow! Wow, look at that. Here we go. Wait. Oh! We're surfing on the USA, everybody! Let's go! What are we doing with this? What's the point? Yay! Leaf it to me, everybody! Oh, that was so funny. Wow. Luigi, please. Stop running around this random doohickey. Just jump up, please. That's not that difficile. Thank you. Yeah, we did it. Oh, God. Thank you. Just run. Okay, so there's some clouds we have to climb up to, apparently. So let's try to find those things. Maybe it's here? Maybe not. I don't know. Well, let's just find where we're supposed to go. Maybe it's here. Hello, question block. Again. We're so good at this game. We're so good at this game, man. Dang, dude. Give me a medal. Give me a medal for that fantastic performance. No! Now it's just an empty room. Wait, they actually made this room just for the coins? Wow. What a great, dude. Okay. What a great. Heave-ho, heave-ho, what are you doing no more? Heave-ho, heave-ho, what are you doing no more? Okay, no. That's not how this works. Oh, hey. Did you see that stuff right here? Like, look at that right here. Wow, right here. What else is over right here? Nothing. This guy's here? That's fun. Can't really do anything about that. Oh, we need to be, oh, guys, we need to be Cloud. Do you guys know that? I had no idea. That's insane. Hello! Haha!
You see someone sparkling right over there over clouds.
Okay. Thank you. For the nice, thing. For the nice thing, you know? Where are you gonna take me? Oh! There's a cloud right there! A cloud's right there, everyone! That's amazing! Oh, I understand what you were trying to tell me in the first place. So what we have to do is find a cloud, right? And then we have to go onto this thing and blow our way over to here and then jump across. That's all we gotta do, but we have to find the cloud. Where's this cloud at? We go cloud boys. Can you please point me in the direction of the cloud? I really need to know. Please. Apparently it's not gonna happen. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just search the beach around for some clouds. How hard could that be? How hard could that actually be? Probably super hard because there's no indication of where this thingamajig is, right? Let's do this again. I wanna go over there. I wanted to go over to the other side. I'm not a frog. I'm not a chicken, okay? Where is this cloud? I saw the cloud and then I died. That wasn't fun. Where is this cloud? The cloud of Never Never Land. Where am I going, dude? This is literally insane. Yo! Look at that Speedmaster move, baby! That was amazing, dude. Give a round of applause to Luigi for his Need for Speed-like moves. Let's cross this plane. So all we really need to do is get these guys to actually appear again. But the problem is that we don't have a cloud. Our cloud powers are not here. Can someone direct me where these clouds are? Please. I know there's a cloud there, dude. There's a cloud there. But I can't find the other cloud. That's somewhat different. You know? Oh, it's over here. I'm an idiot. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Cloud. Today, we're going over to where the cloud is. We're, like, right in the center, too. Like, right over yonder, dude. Let's go inside this amazing statue of our Lord. Oh. It's not up here. I was joking. Okay. Well, Luigi, you're no help at all, dude. Not even a sliver of a help. What if it's in here for the first time ever? What do you want now? I opened my leaf shop. Great. Great stuff, man. Top of the morning. Oh, God. Well, off we go to death. Off we go to death. Wait, there's no way we could have done this, dude. There's no way, man. Please just kill him. Like, there's no way, dude. Unless we do something pretty perfect, but ain't gonna happen, dude. Ain't gonna happen. Well, there might be some super secret way to get up to where this thing is. So I'm pretty sure, the clouds up here, but I just don't remember how to get up there. Cause I thought that you could just use these things here to get across. But I'm thinking I'm missing something. I'm not entirely sure what. Maybe like a switch or something. I get it. Really? We're dead now from a fish. We're dead from a fish. I want to eat the fish now. Maybe I have to go down below. Do we have to go down deep under? I understand now. We have to go so far underneath the water. Guys, I found it. Yeah, that did nothing. That did nothing for me. See, this is the problem with doing games blind half the time. Like, you know some things, you also don't know other things. Like how I am now. Alright, let's go under the sea. This is not good. Under the sea! Let's go. Let's go! Hurry! Hello, Luigi. I'm hoping we get some air from these coins. If not, okay, yes we do. Dude! You freaking urchin! That sounds like such an insult. Why? Well, after spending 25 years searching for the exit, we have found it. Now we're 17 leagues above the sea. And now we can turn on the switches. Oh no, there's actually a switch there, baby. Look at that garbage. Please. Yo! Nice. Sorry for screaming into all of your ears, everybody. Now it's not my fault, all right? I really tried something different this time. So I think we can somehow maneuver our way over here like so. Maybe I'm wrong or not, but who actually knows at this point? Yeah, we're gonna be screwed. Cause we probably need something else to fly away. No! let's get the leaf. Where's this leaf? It's over here, right? I see the leaf. It's over by our main man. Mr. Adolfito himself. Let's go back over. So with this, we can actually, do the thing that we're supposed to do. Like the game intended it to. That's why he's selling these freaking leaves. He's like, maybe Luigi needs help, you know? I don't know. Probably needs help. So I'm gonna sell some boats for free. That's a good business model. Great stuff, man. Great for you. What a fantastic guy. Okay. No. Get out of here, sir. Oh, no. Jump up. And we did it. Wow. That was so hard. For no reason. Yeah. So I guess that means this episode's gonna be pretty long at this point, but we're gonna try to do one more star. Hopefully be a little bit quicker than this one. You never know. Why are we down here? Why are we on Mario's butt? We have 50. Yo, we got 50 stars. We're going in, everyone. It's a common metal on the chain chomp. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna do that today. Oh god.
Got yourself a pretty cool cloud thing in there, huh? Wow.
Ooh, cool. We got it. Hey bro. Thanks a lot for coming to my birthday party. See you later. Bye. Thank the Lord on Mario's head now, not his butt. I do not want to deal with his butt. Anyways, let's go take on the common metal star. And then we'll end off this episode. 3 stars in this episode, dudes. That's insane. A prankster comet again! It's probably gonna be like, don't die. Cosmic clones in the chomp works.
Alright, oovly.
Oh no, we have to do this garbage as... No, I remember this being hard too. What's the deal?
What's the deal with hard stars?
Man, I don't wanna deal with those. Just give me some easy stars. It's not that difficult, okay? What's this do? Wow, we did it. Now they're here. No! Well, rip the dream, my dudes. Rip the dream, my dudes! Okay, let's... You freaking jerk. Oh, this is very bad. This is very bad. Okay. Run away! Hurry! No! No! Oh no. Oh no! Hey everybody, welcome back to you. Oh no! Today we're taking on Oh No! Oh my freaking lord. Hey guys, welcome back to death. Today we're gonna die again. Oh no. Heavens to Betsy. I don't even know what that means. What does that mean? Heavens to Betsy. It's like calling Betsy from heaven. Hello? Is anyone here? Knock, knock. Knock, knock, knock. Okay, run back over. Try this again. Keep on running around. Aha! Okay. And now we wait. Right? No! No! I freaking hit it! Are you kidding me? Freaking controller, man! Freaking controller, man! Come on, controller, man! Oh, I'm controller, man! Oh, no. Well, like, I try to be so angry at this game, right? And then 2 seconds later, I'm like, hey guys, welcome back to Controller Man. Today, we're gonna be taking on a Sega Genesis. Wow. Okay. We good, baby. We good, baby. Okay, let's walk across this never-ending adventure. And they can never stop us. Good. No. Run away. Please. I swear to you, if you don't die. Thank you. Oh my god, we did it, everybody. I was so scared for this level. I was so scared for this level. Like, you have no idea. But we did it. Screw you, cosmic dust. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. In the next one, we will continue on our way back in time to hopefully get 55 stars to take on Bowser Jr. once again. If you did enjoy any point, don't forget to leave a like and help with the channel and the series so much. I really appreciate it. Once again, I'm at iSneakSometimes. I'll see you guys in the next one.